Baked Oreo Donuts Recipe. Donuts are always a delight, and if they have Oreo in them, they become irresistible. Baked Oreo donuts are a perfect way to enjoy your favorite cookie in a new avatar. They are soft, fluffy, and have the crunch of Oreo cookies. The recipe is easy to make and will definitely be a crowd pleaser. Ingredients: 1 cup all-purpose flour, 1/2 cup granulated sugar, 1/4 cup cocoa powder, 1/2 teaspoon baking powder, 1/2 teaspoon baking soda, 1/4 teaspoon salt, 1/2 cup buttermilk, 1 large egg, 1/4 cup vegetable oil, 1 teaspoon vanilla extract, 1 cup crushed Oreo cookies, 4 glaze, 1 cup powdered sugar, 2 tablespoons milk, 1/2 teaspoon vanilla extract, crushed Oreo cookies for garnish. Instructions: preheat the oven to 350 degrees Fahrenheit and grease a donut pan with nonstick cooking spray. In a large mixing bowl, whisk together the flour, sugar, cocoa powder, baking soda, and salt. In another mixing bowl, whisk together the buttermilk, egg, vegetable oil, and vanilla extract. Pour the wet ingredients into the dry ingredients and stir until just combined. Fold in the crushed Oreo cookies. Pour the batter into the donut pan, filling each mold about 3/4 full. Bake for 10 to 12 minutes, or until a toothpick inserted into the center comes out clean. Remove from the oven and let cool in the pan for 5 minutes before transferring them to a wire rack to cool completely. In a small mixing bowl, whisk together the powdered sugar, milk, and vanilla extract until a smooth glaze forms. Dip the cooled donuts into the glaze and garnish with crushed Oreo cookies. These baked Oreo donuts are sure to become a favorite in your household. They are perfect for breakfast, brunch, or a midnight snack. With the crunch of Oreos and the softness of the donut, they are a treat for everyone. Try this recipe today and enjoy the deliciousness.